This individual posted a video of himself having an interaction with the security guard at the Charing Cross subway station in England, and it really highlights how tricky it can be when you're dealing with someone who has an agenda to create some type of confrontation, like this individual apparently had, the one who did the videotaping and posting this on YouTube. There's actually three or four different little videos of this incident, because he had a buddy of his also videotaping from about 30 feet away or so. If you're a security guard, let's talk about the actions of the security guard. When someone walks up to you and they clearly have their phone out and are obviously videotaping you, you need to start getting awake and alert to the possibility you're about to get set up, that they're up to something, because it's not normal behavior to just walk up to someone videotaping them. And then when this individual starts off his conversation with you with, "Are you the one who was running at the mouth at me yesterday or the other day?" That is a huge indication, hello, that this individual's out to create some type of confrontation. If you are a security guard, police officer, or whatever, and someone comes up to you with their phone out recording and they start off with very antagonistic, confrontational conversations and tone of voice and words, wake up, because you are now at a crossroads. Because how you react and respond to that, your body language, your tone of voice, the words you use, is going to absolutely determine how the rest of this situation happens. Now, in this case, the security guard and this guy had a run-in with each other a few days before. And actually, if you look at this guy's YouTube page, this is all he's about. He goes around creating confrontation and stress and strife and all that for whatever pathetic reason that he has. But apparently, this guy and the security guard had a run-in a day before. He shows up, now he has his friend videotaping as he walks up, and he starts off with, "Are you the one who was running your mouth at me the other day?" And the security guard just initially engages with him, but then it starts to go sideways, because you can see the security guard begin to lose his cool. And folks, I've said it before, I'll say it again, the longer you're in a confrontational situation, the higher the probability you're ultimately going to say or do something that escalates the situation. What's really sad is that the security guard's partner was standing nearby and just kind of let this go sideways, to the point where, unfortunately, the security guard, who was being engaged with and all that, absolutely lost total control and tried to assault this other guy. Okay, so maybe this guy deserved it, but you still can't lose self-control and start whooping on people, okay? If you have already had contact with this individual, this security guard should have known he was being set up. His partner should have known it was a setup. And prior, and based on their own prior contact with this individual the day before, they should have known that it was a setup. They should have just not even bothered engaging with him and just called the police to come get him. But here, unfortunately, is a situation where someone, and there are people out there, who just go around with some bizarre sense of self-righteousness, creating confrontation, and then posting these confrontations on YouTube, pointing fingers at, "Oh, look at how rude and how mean the security guard was, or this other person, or the cop, or whatever." When the video really is a dramatic example of what a jerk they are and how rude, obnoxious, and offensive and confrontational they were. Folks, be awake and alert and aware that when someone walks up to you with their phone out, already videotaping you, and they then say something antagonistic and confrontational, you're probably being set up, and you need to be careful how you react and respond to that.